This is WIN News.
Tonight, missing woman case upgraded to homicide. Constant rain damaging crops across the Darling Downs. And fears for the safety of our school children. Good evening. The case of missing woman Gail Lynch is now a murder investigation. Forensic results have come back and police are now searching for Ian Hannaford, who hasn't been seen since police searched his Toowoomba home. Welcome back. You're watching WIN Local News. The science faculty at the University of Southern Queensland has undergone a $4.6 million upgrade. The new facilities are state-of-the-art. Well, sport time now with Pat O'Shea. And can the Mountaineers make it three in a row, Pat?
Well, let's hope so, Marita. They take on the Gold Coast this weekend. We'll have all the details of that game after the break. And Madsen Rasmussen rivals collide again in the TRL.
Well, tonight is the end of an era here at WIN Television with Pat O'Shea reading his last bulletin tonight. And we take a look back at the 35-year journey where Pat has become an irreplaceable part of our community.
Looking forward, looking back, I've come a long way down the track. Got a long way left to go, making songs from what I know.
But I doubt if I've ever seen Clifford Park look in better order. The track is in absolutely sensational manner at the present time.
To the side that they've all got to get in and do a bit with the ball. I thought the halfback's trying very hard to get things organised, Miles, but there's not too much else happening around him.
Grand finalers in all sorts of sports, but first up, let's have a look at the Rugby League grand finals this weekend coming up.
It's grand mark from last, but Benet's holding them at bay, and Benet gets the money.
Hope you find plenty of winners. Hope you find plenty of winners. Good luck for the weekend. Hope you can find plenty of winners. We look forward to seeing you at Clifford Park. Hope you find plenty of winners.
Thank you, Richard. Well, already it has been a very big week for Toowoomba. The media of the world have gathered in Sydney for this race. They are all inquiring about Toowoomba because they can't believe that a horse from a little country town could in fact be regarded as the one to beat in the world's richest two-year-old race.
And now to local rugby league, and we update the latest TRL Player of the Year points and the try of the week.
Boxers are ready to rumble, Pat.
That's right, Marita. The big fight night is less than 2 weeks away.
Pat O'Shea, what a legend, an absolute icon in sports presenting. I've worked with Pat for many, many years. I could tell you some stories about this bloke, but gee whiz, I don't think he'd be very happy about it. But look, Pat, good on you, mate. You've been so much, you've meant so much to this community, and you truly are one of the great sports presenters in Australia. God bless you, mate, and good luck for the future.
For the station to celebrate 50 years and for you to have been part of that for 30 years is testament to the fact that you are without peer as a newsreader for television. We'll miss you, we'll definitely miss you, but I'm sure we'll see you around the traps.
Good luck in retirement, Pat. You've done a great job over the years as a commentator. You've done a great amount for sport in this region. I first came across you all way back in those all-white days. You were a junior footballer, I was playing in the A-grade, and I followed your career ever since. All the very best, you've done a great job for the community.
Looking forward, looking back.
Well, there you go, Pat. Fairly emotional evening, but I'm sure I speak for many viewers when I say you'll be missed in many living rooms right across the Darling Downs, and when the clock ticks around to sport time, it just won't be the same without you.
Marita, thanks very much. It's been a wonderful privilege to work with so many talented people, both in front of the camera and behind the camera, and including yourself. And it's a bit sad the way it's all finished up, but that's progress, and you can't stand in the way of progress. And it's really great, I think, for everybody here that we are going out winners. I think we're rating as well now as we ever have. And we're outrating national programs that have multi-million dollar budgets. So, you know, to go out that way is very good. But mostly tonight, I'd sincerely like to thank you, the people who've supported me so much over these years. In fact, you don't stay in a job for this amount of time if you haven't got the great support of the community. Now, I've made a few mistakes along the way, but thankfully you've forgiven me those and you've stayed with me, and I'll never ever forget that. So till we meet again, goodbye.
Good night.
Largest commercial television network.